Good Friday. Today is Good Friday. Why is it good? Jesus died and today is good. Why is it good? Because this is the time when God went beyond our prayers. We ask for salvation, but we never even imagine that God Himself will come and save us. That is why it is Good Friday. Today, we are going to hear in the Mass or in the church the seven last words of Jesus. And this seven last words, the longest was this. When the thief on his left side or right side said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." And Jesus said, "I say to you today, you will be with me in paradise." If you go back to what the thief said, he said, "Remember me when you come into your kingdom." Sa Tagalog, sana maalala niyo ako. Pag pumunta ka na sa kaharian mo, maalala. But you know what Jesus said? Anong maalala? Hindi lang kita maaalala, isasama kita. At sinama niya, ang unang taong nakapunta sa langit ay isang magnanakaw na humiling ng maliit na bagay na maalala siya. God will always go beyond what you ask for. Why? Because most of the time, what you ask for is only for your good, but God desires the best for you. So if now you have been praying for something, I want you to wait for the best. And believe me that the best is yet to come. Because today is Good Friday. And Jesus went beyond your prayers.